Yo, it's Mystery again. Playing some Minecraft. Okay, I haven't played it a lot, you know, lately. So I'll show you. This is a house that my little brother built. My little brother plays on my account sometimes and then he builds shit. House on the hill. And yeah, we only built a few things on the ground, not new buildings. The other building is not yet done, the mystery building, where I can put all the words in the building or tower or whatever. But yeah, I'm going with a boat now and then to make it fast, you know, because else I need to walk all the way around, and I don't want to do that. So a quick way: putting the boat in the little dock, you know, made it just for that. What? Okay, we'll go to the underground shit we built. We found like you know, old minecart cart rails and all that stuff downstairs. Old mines, monster spawners, and a lot more. I'm gonna show you a little bit of that, so gonna walk to there now with my skeleton guy, or what it is, dead guy, the dead, whatever. Little pool is not done yet. Cookie's busy with this building. You can go down here. Oh, yeah, you can go down here. Boxes, everything goes underground too, and you can get on top. He's gonna build like a, I don't know, man. Underground and top tower. I don't know what he's trying to do, but he's gonna build something, you know, like a tower shit. And over here he was busy with some pistons, but I accidentally removed it. I don't know how. I was just punching, you know, not removing anything or something, and it just disappeared. So this is a stairs downstairs to the mining level where we are mining now, you know, where we got a little base ready. But I'm gonna show you the slip and slide. It's over here. I just built this myself. It's a faster way to get in it, the slip and slide. You guys ready? Okay, let's go in. The slip and slide. What's this? First, you go down. And then you go, wee! Off this. Yeah, man. I need to build it a little bit better, you know, that you don't bounce your head against the wall or the top, you know. That you go smoother downstairs. Got a few stuff, you know. Here are we building, doing our thing, put it in a box, and then later we get it upstairs, you know, and get it in the other box. And yeah, I blocked this off, you see, I blocked those things off because there was a creeper coming, and we had a box with not a lot of diamond, but 30 or something, and it blew up and it all was gone, man. So I had to do it again, and this was a bit fucked up because Cookie, he was playing too, he left something open, you know, and I was eating, and then a creeper came and I almost died, but it still blew up the box. So that's why, yeah, we got something here. Don't really go there, but I'm just showing you a few hallways, you know, over there, and then up here and go back. Then we go to the big ravine shit. Yeah, trying to get up here, but yeah, you can't. I thought maybe there's something up there where we can go, but I don't think so. Okay, so I'll walk to this other bit, going through this lava first, or lava water. I'm just letting the lava be, you know, so I can just remove a block and the water go against it, you know. And then I got those blocks, I forgot how it's called, but I can get those blocks then. There we go, I think it's over here. Oh no, it's a dead end. Oh, that's downstairs, let's go back. It's up here, and then a little bit more. Then we got we're still building bridges and stuff there, but oh, almost fell down. Look, it's very deep. Yeah, man, we're still building here. like bridges and other stuff, so we can get to the other side, mine there and mine here, you know, mining everywhere. But yeah, man, a lot of fucking things, man, to go down. But this was it, man, guys. I jumped down on purpose, man. This was it. Next episode coming soon. But yeah, check it out. Like and subscribe. See you guys at my next video. Peace.